Ever wondered how YouTube decides what to show you next? It's not a roll of the dice or a shot in the dark. YouTube uses a sophisticated algorithm, an intricate digital recipe, to guide your viewing journey. This algorithm is the unseen conductor, orchestrating a symphony of videos tailored to your preferences, keeping you engaged and always wanting more. It's not random, it's a well-planned system. So how does this algorithm work? Let's delve into that. You see, YouTube's algorithm is like a personal assistant, always working behind the scenes. Just as a good assistant anticipates your needs, YouTube's algorithm uses three main factors to predict and suggest content you're likely to enjoy. First up, we have search history. Think of it as a breadcrumb trail leading the algorithm to your interests. The videos you've searched for in the past act as indicators, helping YouTube to understand your preferences and suggest similar content. Then we have watch time. It's not just about the videos you click on, but how long you stay with them. If you frequently watch cooking tutorials from start to finish, for instance, the algorithm assumes you enjoy them and will recommend more of the same. The third factor is user interaction. Here's where your likes, shares, and comments come into play. Engaging with a video tells YouTube you appreciate the content, encouraging the algorithm to recommend more from that creator or genre. And of course, it's not just about the individual factors. The algorithm is a master of juggling, combining these elements to create a unique content cocktail tailored to your tastes. So, whether you're a fan of cat videos, cooking shows, or conspiracy theories, the algorithm is always learning, always adapting to serve you better. In essence, the more you engage with certain types of content, the more you'll see of it. So go ahead, let your personal assistant get to know you. It's all in the service of providing a more personalized YouTube experience. Now that you know how the algorithm works, you might be wondering about its impact. Well, like any tool, the YouTube algorithm has its pros and cons. On the bright side, it's designed to offer you a personalized viewing experience. It learns your preferences, your likes, and your dislikes, and uses this information to recommend videos you'll likely enjoy. It's like having a concierge service for your digital entertainment. Pretty neat, huh? However, there's a flip side to this personalization. It can lead to what's known as a filter bubble. This means you might be exposed only to content that aligns with your existing views and interests, potentially limiting your exposure to diverse ideas and perspectives. So, next time you're on YouTube, remember there's a complex system working to curate your viewing experience. It might not be perfect, but it's always learning and adapting to serve you better. Before we dive deeper into our exploration of YouTube's algorithm, let's take a quick pause. If you're finding this content interesting and valuable, don't forget to hit that like button and subscribe to our channel. This not only supports us, but it also tells that pesky algorithm that you enjoy content like this, which helps us reach more people. Now, thank you for doing that, and let's get back to understanding more about the intriguing world of YouTube's algorithm.